Okay, let's play a match and see how big these files get. If it's recording at 1080p, at 60 FPS, how much do you think it's going to be?
Oh, 1080p, 60 FPS. You're recording like, quality then.
Yeah, the quality is good. It's probably going to be, what, 600, 500 meg? No, not that much, will it?
Maybe more, man. Maybe more.
Maybe more?
Yeah.
Depends on how quickly I die.
Yeah. And also, like, I don't know if you... Sometimes there's a mismatch when recording with OBS where the frame rate is actually going to drop down to 57.7 or something instead of a full 60 FPS. So there's, like, a little desync that I don't really like. So.
Is it then on the game itself or on the output?
It's been so long since I've used OBS, I'm trying to think.
I'm telling you now, it's keeping the frames much better than Fraps was.
Really?
Yeah, I'm at 120, 130.
Shit, that's much better than I remember.
But it is quite jittery, it seems.
That sounds like the OBS we know and love.
With the overlay, it was like capping the performance a lot. Someone's here next to me. That's right, but a good loadout. Can you imagine getting my first win? Oh no, I didn't kill it. Getting my first win while recording the gameplay. As I said, can you imagine? The guys started killing me.
Sure.
Okay. Oh, that's not bad.
That's not.